Welcome back, guys, to the second part. Where I'm going, I don't know. Oh shoot. Oh no. Come on. Done. Oh shit. Done. Okay, that's good. Now we're good.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Cool, isn't it? Weapon energy diagnostics. Do we have to do this or what? Unleash the Batmobile's awesome power, destroy enemy targets while avoiding incoming fire to charge the secondary weaponry and activate the incomplete. Close. I think we have to do this. Okay. Start the challenge.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage
1.
Destroy targets
to
charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Oh shoot.
Missile barrage level 1 ready.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before fire.
Oh my god. Okay, so it's a power tutorial to learn how to
attack. Charge our missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic tests.
Oh shit.
Destroy
fire.
Okay, so I have to activate 4 missiles. Okay, now we can. Done. Oh yes. Continue.
Transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the street.
I'm heading there now.
Oh my god. The camera.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there.
Ooh.
Thank god there's someone who is.
Oh my god. Go to hell, bitches. Yeah.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Where do we have to go? Okay. You know, the best part of the game is the driving that Batmobile and flying. I love the car. Oh.
Good to have you here, Batman.
GCPD, prisoner detention. Power slide R2 plus. Oh. Batman, don't kill me.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
Hey, it's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Prisoner. I told you I was a bad driver. Holding cells. Okay.
Scarecrow's gonna break you.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Where?
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Oh, good. Another cell. Wayne Tech, Wayne Bruce.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked down? Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness. It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her? You can't lock me in here like some human. You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now.
Get lost.
And a six-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down.
The only they are having a discussion.
Guys, Batman. Now those punks out there think they own this city. And as they stand.
Come on. After what happened with Protocol 10, I wouldn't be surprised if that driver sues us and wins. That guy's not shut up since we got him in here. Pity he didn't break his jaw.
I can't believe how quickly everything's changed.
Oh, can we talk to everyone? Day,
and now this.
If you ask me, we should use some of these weapons instead of letting them gather dust.
Might even think double it.
God knows we could use the help.
Evidence room. Where do we... Oh shit. There's something here. What is it? I don't know. No, no more talkings.
I've got men dying down here. Screw you!
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a stranger. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry.
Yeah, I will do that. Don't worry.
I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west.
Use the mission select screen to choose your next objective. Okay, use the mission select screen to select your next target in the Gotham City. When locating a new supervillain or mission, they will automatically add it to the screen. Select this icon. Do you want to return the hunting down Scarecrow? Oh, so these are the missions. So that's the line of duty. Okay, hypnosis. Let's go here.
I'm going after Riddler.
Fernandez.
Never seen him up close before.
Open door.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to lift himself when he finds out.
Where's the way out?
He's gonna look. Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist.
Uh-oh. Oh, here's the exit.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
Thank you. Oh my god, my pretty Batmobile.
Air support saw turn into some kind of tank.
Nice. Don't get too close.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucas, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that.
Oh, what the hell?
And I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucas. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Afterburner.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones. Have your fun.
Why, hello there, Detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store.
Is there a projector? Oh, see other guys on the top. There's a projector.
Well then, Detective, it begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as Riddler, the Riddler, or Mr. Enigma, sir. Otherwise, Detective, I expect your patented brand of churlish silence. Rule the second. All gauntlets...
Shut the fuck up.
What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going really fast.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh no!
Tick tock, Detective, tick tock.
Oh no, shit! Oh no! Oh yes, there is afterburn also. Oh, just nearly. How to do this? No. There must be a way.
Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours.
No. Are you serious?
You are defeated. Too slow, Dark Knight. Too slow. Feel that, Detective? It's called humiliation. Come back to the start of the course and I'll serve up some more.
This is enough.
Per your request, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate.
How do you do this, guys? I have an idea. Oh no! Oh, just nearly missed it. Oh no! Why isn't this GTA? Oh yes. Power. This is sick. It's a wall ride GTA. Oh no. What's next? Okay, it's a water ride, I think. Come on. This is enough. Okay, now I got it. Let's start from behind. Yeah, it's even worse. Oh, so we have to do it in the time limit.
Faster, faster, faster! Tortoise and hare-based allegorical narratives hold no truth here.
Oh no. This is simple.
Faster, Doctor, faster! Can the flickering, faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
Oh my god.
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Oh no! Oh no. Oh shit. Clock is ticking.
Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours.
No!
You seem to have lost. Something wrong. What? I could literally do this with my eyes closed.
Okay. Fuck. Come on. What the fuck? This is... Yes. Finish, finally.
No. Would you like another attempt at that last?
Yeah, why not, bitch?
If you can't understand the intellectual virtues of completing this trial, Batman, I'm not going to explain them to you.
Done.
Detective, you stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin.
Oh my gosh, that was pretty.
Congratulations, Detective. You have defeated me.
Not.
Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way?
Yeah, let me please.